a train is very easy. I will teach you the basics. Okay, all set. Push the throttle gently. That is very good. Now keep going and reach a speed of minute. Nicely done. I will take it from here.
Thank you. track maintenance work going on ahead. Please slow down and follow the updated speed limit. Make sure you honk repeatedly to alert the workers.
Okay, thanks for the heads up. On my way.
It's too late. The interview has already started.
Sir, what happened out there was incredible. You saved not one but two lives yesterday. Well, I was just doing my job. I did not think it would become such a media sensation. Did you know that the passenger was minister's relative? I am just finding out the news from you. How did you decide you needed to take that risky call? Actually, my partner Karthik was strongly against it. But in my heart, I knew I had to do the right thing. Things could have gone very wrong. I made a decision that even if this was going to get me fired, I should do the right thing. How do you feel that the woman is naming her newborn son Rajiv in your honor? Well, all I can say is I'm touched by her gesture. I wish the mother and child well. Thanks.
Yes.
First impressions matter. Hi, I'm Kavita. I'm the loco engineer.
Hi, Karthik. Sajjada sir informed me you are on the team. Is there anything I need to know about the mission today?
We are performing the final trials of the new loco developed indigenously in Banaras. If today's test goes well, we may end up breaking the old speed record.
What is the current record?
The current speed record is 206 kilometers per hour in 60 seconds. We have to break that today.
That sounds very challenging.
Yes, but we are positive. Look, Satada sir has come. Let's get into the loco.
Team needs clear points. All speed limits are... Kavita, when I tell you, start the countdown. Kartik, as soon as the timer starts, push the throttle to go. Are you both ready? On my count. 3, 2, 1, start. Justin Devotee, you have Danny.
Right, sir.
Everyone on the mission today has received a premise.
Thanks, sir.
Confirm to me that Minister has accepted our invitation for inaugural run of the Loco.
That's great news, sir.
We should start preparing for inauguration. It will be a special day for us all.
Assistant Loco Pilot Karthik Kumar here. How can I help?
As you know, the forest between Baniyampadi and Bangalore is an elephant crossing zone. You will be approaching that zone soon.
Okay.
Yes, we are aware and have come prepared.
We just got reports from Bangalore Shatabdi Loco Pilot. Are blocking the track as this is their natural habitat. We request you to please be alert and follow protocol.
Express is scheduled to depart.
You have a big mission today, Karthik.
I am feeling nervous.
Don't worry, you will be okay.
Thanks.
You have to reach Vijayawada in time. The team is waiting there already.
Yes, I was informed. Is the train ready to go?
Yes, everything is checked and cleared. Good luck, Karthik. I will be there to assist you. Do you need to know anything else?
Yeah, one more important thing.
What is it?
What flavor of ice cream do you like?
Oh, shut up, Karthik.
You have to reach Bangalore within 220 seconds. The signal is red now. When it turns green, you are clear to leave.
Thank you.
driver?
Yes, I am the loco pilot.
Let me brief you about the job. After we finish loading camera and crew on top of the train, you can start driving. Steadily reach a speed of 35 by the time you reach the bridge.
And then?
Then we will start the cameras and shoot for 60 seconds.
I can do that.
It's a risky stunt sequence and you must drive carefully. Any sudden jerk and we will risk the life of our film crew. Are you confident you can do this?
Yes.
Then let's go. We need to wrap up before we lose the light.